Dear Nellie, since I left the city, I find I've changed my mind. I hope you won't think me untruthful or do me the least unkind. I think we're both mistaken. I know you'll never suit me. I owe my heart to another. Of course, kind friends will agree. Please send me my ring and pictures, also my letters and books. I close with many kind wishes. Respectfully, yours, Charlie Brooks. I heard all about it, dear Charlie. I knew it would end this way. I hope you will always live happy with your loving little wife, Miss Gray. Now here's your ring, dear Charlie. Don't give it to her, I pray. Unless you tell her it was once mine, I wore it 1 year today. 1 year today, dear Charlie. So happy were we both. You vowed you'd never forsake me, but I find you untrue to your oath. Here's your picture, dear Charlie. It's almost faded away, because I've kissed it so often, and this you can tell Miss Gray. As far as your letters, dear Charlie, I burned them as they came. I fear by reading them over would cause our love to inflame. I must say goodbye, dear Charlie. My letter is near an end. Remember, I'm always and always, forever and ever your friend.